The War and Peace Index published Sunday revealed that 35% of the public said a Netanyahu-led government was best fit for the job. A government headed by Kadima chairwoman Tzipi Livni got the vote of 25% of the public, while only 6% opted for a Barak-led government as the one that would be best to succeed in fulfilling the tasks.